A brigade of 5,000 troops was flagged off last week by Lieutenant General Kayanja Muhanga, the UPDF Land Forces Commander, for the peacekeeping mission in DRC, and this was seen on Friday crossing through Bunagana border all the way to Kiwanja. It was later established that these were on a pre-deployment assessment of the area. Yesterday afternoon, the deployed troops were seen in Bunagana town and hills neighboring Chisolo district. Armored tanks and heavy machinery vehicles were seen crossing to DRC through Bunagana border and being stationed in Karambo locality. Captain Hassan Ahmed Kato, the spokesperson for the Ugandan contingent, said that Ugandan troops under East African Community Regional Force are being deployed in accordance with November 25, 2022 recommendations by the mini-summit of heads of state held in Angola's capital, Luanda.
The opportunity as a Ugandan contingent to appreciate the command element of the M23 for being very supportive, for being very cooperative to us. They gave us a safe passage into DRC, and we also request them to continue giving us this kind of cooperation for the success of the mission.
Our reporter proceeded with the force and he witnessed the M23 led by their military spokesperson Major Willy Ngoma giving way to UPDF soldiers to patrol the town as well as occupying Mikeno Hill. Engineer Alex Nionsaba Seruganda, the Bufumbira South Member of Parliament, explains how the closure of Bunagana border following its occupation by the M23 rebels affected residents in Chisoro.
Chisoro, those who do business, the lifeline is actually on this border of Congo. So without this border open, there is generally lack of money in the business community.
President Museveni, in a statement released on Thursday last week, said that Uganda is not to engage but rather maintain peace in DRC. M23 on Sunday withdrew from Kishishe and in the grouping of Bambo, Kitobo and Rusinga around the city of Kitshangani, the chiefdom of Bwito, Kitobo and Rusinga around the city of Kitshanga in Ruchuru territory, according to locals. Report by Jobna Manya for the news.